Developing from overnight, a SWAT team successfully negotiated the surrender of a robbery suspect. Now, this all unfolded on Mallard Green Lane. That's a dead end off Bratton Lane between North Mopac and I-35. At about 2:30 this morning, a citizen flagged down a deputy to report the robbery. The deputy ended up spotting the suspect's car and pulled it over, but the man refused to come out and even told deputies that he had weapons. Well, that's when they brought out SWAT and crisis negotiators, and eventually after 2 hours, they did convince the suspect to give up, and they arrested him without incident.